DuBose, who just scored her 100th point, her career point, 1,000th career point here at Lincoln University. How did you feel after you made that point?
When I got the ball, I knew I was going to make it because what happened over the left. So I was sure really excited.
Happy.
It felt good, especially for my family to be here.
Oh, your family came from
a
where?
A lot of them. From Salisbury, Maryland, New Jersey, Delaware, and Cecil, Maryland.
Wow. I'm really proud of you.